And then he went into hiding, totally disappeared, like Tony Stark from Iron Man. Except no one wanted Fouseytube back.